Hello and welcome back to Cry of Fear. Well, hopefully Cry of Fear and not Voodoo Evil Pin Needle Man absolutely savages me, which would be nice. Luckily he's dead and I'm not. Ha! So, anyway. That evil guy just... He was... What the shit? Hello? Ugh! No! No, you are horrible! Die! 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 Oh dear. That was an unpleasant welcome. Man, what asshole. Have I got my phone on? Phone? So it's in my bag. Cool. You guys are strange. Very, very strange. Police said there's an actual reason to come in here. I didn't just waste ammo. Certainly looks like I did. Come on, nothing? No crack needles? Oh, syringe! Oh, you died on it! Oh, it's covered in his blood. Not a Boris Simon. Like, delicious syringe. Got blood on it now. Makes it tastier. Cool. Laundry room. Okay. So, yeah, should I have tried to follow that strange guy or what? Please say you didn't respawn. That'd be very rude. Very rude indeed. I've got 10 clips. Magazines, sorry. Sorry, gun people. Magazines. Clips are the ones you, well, clip in, aren't they? That's all, I know it's guaranteed someone's gonna say in the comments the difference between magazine and the clip for my benefit, even though I do know I just said the wrong thing. Okay. Is there anything in here worth having? We just got an empty room full of Zippo. What the hell? I just teleported out of the room. I must have looked at the door funny. Ooh! No, that's a box. My bad. There's nothing in here. Why would you have an empty room? Full of... warm oats? Really? Okay. Full of wine. No one wants wine. In the middle of a horror story. You don't want wine, you want beer. Or vodka. Or absinthe, preferably. See, now it's too dark. There we go. See, there's no point letting me put the light in my bag if he doesn't, like, I don't know, put it in his pocket on that hoodie of his so I can see where we're going. Oh, I don't know, anything similar? Looks like someone's been living here. Okay. Hmm. Oh, legit. We can leave now. There's a police officer. Okay, guess we're going to be a bit safer. Or maybe not. That's okay. I'm running around Stockholm with a gun. You're probably not allowed to do that, are you? Maybe if I... Reload it, please, Simon. I've got all day. Ow. Take that, knobber. Ha ha! Well, that was an unnecessary waste of ammo, but never mind, we murdered some gimps. Strange backward snork men. Go back to Stalker, we don't want you. No! Go back to Stalker! Stalker, we don't want you. Get out of here, Snorks! Oh, I don't want to go back inside, let's just climb over... Look, right. Realistically, that fence isn't particularly high. You could climb over there, get onto the bridge and run home. Be fine. To call a number on your mobile, press Z. Articles for the modern man. Oh, okay. Ripped magazine article. Most of it is too dirty to make out. It seems to be an article about depression. Ah, okay. Seems pretty chill for that. Sounds familiar, in quotes. Don't delay. Call 543-214 today. 543-214. Push Z. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4.
Hello? Hello?
Arr.
Who is this?
Is that guy from Killer 7?
What? What the fuck are you talking about? I need help, please!
5, 2, 4, 7.
God damn it! Help me!
Well, at least he asked for help. I mean, that's smarter than about 90% of the people I play games on. So there's that. On the other hand, you phoned a random number and went, "Who's this?" You phoned the number, surely it should be the other way around. I'm just saying. There's a keypad next to it. 5427, presumably. Isn't that what it just said? Or was I just totally not listening? 5247, oops, my bad. It's on the right lines. It's a great big mystery. Remember the code. You'll need it in 2 seconds' time to get through door. Wow, what a mystery. If only I wondered for a year and a half where that code came from. I see you in there, asshole. Oh, maybe not. There's no items. Can I get away with a little bit of light? Probably. Not anymore, I can't. This is stupid. Now I can't see anything. Okay. Up or round? Both of these are gonna suck. Let's try this way. Hello? Shit. Shit! Okay. Hang on a minute, Voodoo Pinny the Man. I killed you. Also being a coward, but I'm just considering my options of cowardice. Fine. Cowardice it is. I suppose he's supposed to be following me or something, is he? I'm ready for you! Bring it. Really want to reload my gun. 4 shots though. No one there. I got the horrible feeling I'm missing items like this. But am I getting chased, or is this all part of my imagination? Bet it was as well. How rude. What sounds is like syringes and stuff like that? Ooh! That wasn't the game. That was Origin. Well, I feel happier with a save point. Can I get back? I can. Well, this isn't very legit. Am I allowed to go backwards? Damn it! Stupid Origin. There's nothing here. Okay. Oh well, guess I didn't miss out on anything. That was easy. Down you go. Down you go. Yeah, I guess all the horror's reserved for this bit, huh? Go on, then. Whoa! Yeah, enjoy the stairs, you sucker. Oh. How rude. Go on, be honest. Who jumped like a massive coward like I did just now? Anyone? Well, this isn't just me. Hello. Ugh. It's very hard to aim with your head, sir, when you keep moving around. No! Go back to Swindon! Yeah. Any more? One more? There we go, if we can... Yep. Ow. You take far too many bullets, sir. Far too many bullets. Just checking he's dead. Then I can compulsively reload. Normal mind. Excellent. Sweet. Oh, do not wanna... Oh, God damn. Right. E, E. Look, I'm pushing E. You can hear me push it. E, E. Do not fall. Push. How do I get down this thing? Ugh. That was mean. There's no way you're gonna avoid damage like that. Ugh. Irritating. Now I've got two crack needles. Go on. And someone rightly points out, yes, you do actually smoke crack. Whereas you inject, say, other substances like heroin. But to be honest, for the purposes of the joke, I wasn't too worried. I'm not. Two shots won't kill anything. I'm gonna have to lose them. Tough. There we go. Is there any goodies around here? They do take far too many shots to die. How do we get out? You got any items to let me get out? Apparently not. So a police car's fallen in the water. It's very serious indeed. But I can't get out that way. So which way do I go out? I can get back in and there's gonna be another one jump at me. Spines. There is no other way to go though. These grates do not open. This is a switch I'm missing. Or an item I haven't got. Certainly doesn't look that way. I mean, it certainly just meant looks like I'm supposed to go through it. Ugh. Oh. Wow. Didn't really think that would work, actually. God, I'm out. Sweet. Probably doesn't mean I'm particularly safe, though. Well, I must have a hell of a lot of blood to stain that police car, I have to be honest. I mean, you ever tried to paint a car? I mean, it takes ages. Someone must have been like, no, please don't smoosh me! And then he just detonated over the front of the car, like strawberry jam. Probably Bob.